That fourth line is a handful. They come at you hard. They finish their checks. They had 55 hits in the series versus Montreal, and they attack the net.
Stone threw it across. Tiptoeing in there is Turris. Moved it up ahead. Puck comes out. Fired in front. Oh, what a chance that one for Stone. And Lundqvist with a preposterous stop. Point blank on Mark Stone. My goodness.
The New York Rangers coaching staff were on the bench. They were going crazy.
Puck will bounce down. Played up ahead there to Zach Schmidt, who will move it up. Walking in, he's Stolberg. Rebound on. Lundqvist was there again, and a penalty coming up. What a shorthanded chance. Puck tapped up ahead. Here's Grabner, great speed, gets to that puck, and he's going to draw the penalty with that second effort, and the Rangers will go on the power play.
And he played against his polar opposite in Carey Price.
Top of the point, McDonagh, fire, scores! McDonagh took the shot, Kreider was there, but I think it went in cleanly, and it's a power play goal for the Rangers, and a 1-0 lead. As they battle, he and Dzingel, good low angle look there. Knocked down to the ice is Tommy Winkles. And we're going to have a penalty coming up. Looks like a holding call.
I think Brady Shea from appalling behind the net is getting the penalty.
Got it over for Dzingel. Back to the line. It'll come over to Turris. Shooting. That stop. Rebound and goal. Scores. Dzingel gets the goal as Lundqvist's defiance is finally broken. Puck worked down to the corner, fired in front, Kreider looking for it. Oh, and what a chance that was for Brendan Smith, and he just looked skyward after he missed. Anderson with maybe his nicest stop of the night.
The Senators come down and score. They'll be looking back at that save.
Twisting, turning. Slides it around for Peugeot, and it gets away from him. Karlsson's up there, trying to center it. Karlsson scores! Like the predator he is, Erik Karlsson waits, and then strikes, and the Senators have the lead.
What a big goal, and what the heck is the shot distribution chart shot for? That chart showed all those ones in front and nothing. He scores from the goal line against the boards.
Inside the final 10 seconds, McDonagh works it over. Good stick there by Stolberg as he knocks that pass on track, and that will do it. Erik Karlsson with his first career playoff game-winning goal, and the Senators draw first blood in this series.